Hello guys. Brenda, Janari, how are you doing today? ¿Sí me oyen?
Hello, yeah.
So I was like, oh, you're ignoring me then.
No, you ignore us yesterday.
No, I didn't.
I'm just joking.
It's like, you know, we live in a third world country, right?
I know, yeah.
And so today I'm in a different place, as you can see. I'm not at my house, so because I live in El Salvador, you live in El Salvador, you know how this business is, right? Like,
I know, and I was watching news, and they were telling that the situation will be horrible for the place in which you live, there in San Miguel, all this zone there.
Or,
it will be raining.
Oh, it'll be raining, yes.
Yeah,
I think it's going to rain later. Like it's right now you can hear the thunderstorm, like the thunders and the the lightnings. I think it's gonna rain, but I'm not sure. I'm just in a different place because they didn't, like the company, they didn't fix my internet today, so I was like really disappointed. But yeah, hello.
Hi teacher, good evening.
Diana, how are you doing today?
Good.
You're feeling
almost
better?
Yeah, I'm almost like
cure. Not cure.
Cure, that's the word. Cure. Yeah.
I'm happy for you. Then we're gonna finish the class good, right? So we're gonna be finishing the class tomorrow, you guys. Okay. I think, I don't know, but I think by tomorrow I'm gonna have everything. What's happening here? I don't know. I think by tomorrow, we're going to have everything ready. So today I look like a sparring, right? I look like very white.
No.
Don't I look white?
You're not at your house, teacher.
I'm not at my house. I'm at my family's house. It's not like my house, but yeah. So because, as you know, we live in El Salvador. And we have problems with the power, like the internet,
But yesterday was a very big storm.
It was a big storm here, and it was really windy. You know what is windy, right?
Yeah.
So it was very, very windy. And I think my antenna got, I don't know, unplugged, or there was a problem. And the thing is, like, we're the place I live, we don't have the cables to have internet like you do. So in the place where I live, I have an antenna.
Híjole.
So and the antenna is set in a in the highest point of a tree.
Oh my God.
So even if I want to fix it, I cannot fix it.
No.
Like, no, it's impossible for me. So yes, I'm in a different place. I know, I don't know, your classmates are texting me.
When the people of the English Corporativo cancel the class, it started raining here. But it was a big, big, big storm.
And where do you live exactly, Diana?
Soyapango. Yeah. And it was like, no problem. Everyone is doing face when I say where I live.
Okay, so it was big storm in Soyapango yesterday?
Yeah.
Oh. And I think in many places of El Salvador, right, you guys? I don't know where you live, it was raining. Like, I think there were, like, many, it was not just me, the teacher that canceled the class. It was like many teachers canceling the class, not just me. It was many, many groups canceled yesterday because of the storms. I don't know. They were all around El Salvador, I think. Yeah, so I don't know. Okay, guys, so welcome to the class and thank you for being punctual. I think that some of you have been texting me. So who texted me? Suleyma?
Teacher, even today looks like it's going to rain.
It's gonna rain. Yeah, it's gonna rain.
Yes. Yesterday, in my house, well, the power went out. So I don't know if today is going to be the same. So
we hope not.
I'm telling you.
And I hope we don't have the same problem today here in Okay. In Usulután, because there's just like, I don't know. Let me see, guys, because with your attendance, I don't know what I'm going to do with your attendance today, because we started on this date. So I'm going to set the attendance on the date that it is. So today is Tuesday. It's going to be Tuesday. Okay. So anyways. Okay. So thank you for being here. I don't know. Maybe the people that don't have the cameras on, they are not home or something is going on. So just text me if you have your camera off. So I will know what's happening, right? So maybe Katia's working, Anna told me she's working, and Suleyma told me she's working. Ruth, I don't know. And then the other ones. Yeah, there you are. Hello, Ruth.
Hello, I'm here.
You were brushing your hair, right? Like, I want to be ready. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, I knew. Excellent. Very good, Ruth. Okay, so thank you, guys. Thank you for being so punctual. We're going to start with the attendance. And so here's the thing. I have something to talk with Merlin and Jessica. So Jessica, you were going to stay with me yesterday, right? You remember? But yes, because of the situation, we couldn't. So I have Merlin that hasn't stayed with me. And I don't know if you want to stay with me tomorrow, Jessica. And Merlin, you can stay with me today. Will that be fine, no Jessica?
Problem. Yeah. In my case today, because tomorrow I will work, and right now I'm in my house.
Yes, that's why I was saying, because I know that you are not usually in your house. So yes, today is a perfect day for Merlin. Right? Yes? Me quedé sin internet. Oh, no, teacher. It's there. Now I'm back. Sorry, I'm back. Can you hear me now?
Yeah. Okay.
Did you listen when I say me quedé sin internet?
No.
Oh, no.
Just freeze your camera.
Está bien. Oh, my camera froze? Mm-hmm. Sí, como que se paró un ratito el internet, ¿verdad? Like, I don't know what happened. Okay. Fingers crossed, you guys. Fingers crossed for today. Okay. So let's go with the attendance. And yes, we're going to stay with Merlin and then tomorrow with Jessica. Okay. Excellent. Thank you. Let's go. Ana Beatriz Valencia Ruiz. No. Ana Elizabeth Berrios de Sandoval.
I'm here, teacher.
Brenda Linda Sáenz Villatoro.
I'm here.
Claudia Lorena Cárcamo Argueta. Diana Yesenia Reyes Salas.
I'm here.
Stephanie Alexandra Aguilar Céspedes. Okay. Floridalma Ramírez Calderón.
I'm here.
Okay. Harbin Isaac Guevara Miranda. Jennifer Gisela López Sánchez.
I'm here, teacher.
Juan José Ábalos Campos.
I'm here.
Katia Margarita Herrero Pérez.
I'm here, teacher, but I'm driving.
Okay, thank you. Let me know when you get home. Kerry Tiffany Rosales Figueroa. Jessica, you are sending the message to everyone again. Merlin Lisbeth Ventura Cruz.
I'm here.
Miguel Ángel Centeno González. Rolando Antonio Quintanilla Ciudad Real. Miguel Ángel, Ruth, Ruth Saray Medrano Aguilar.
I'm here.
Excellent. Ruth Noemí Sánchez Pérez. Zuleima Lizeth Méndez Romero.
I'm here, teacher.
Okay. William Antonio Morales Mancilla. Jessica Yanari Cortés Díaz.
I'm here.
Okay, and then Josué Efraín Cáceres Escalante and Silvia María Rivera Ríos. Okay, excellent. Thank you very much, you guys. And I hope the storm doesn't interrupt this class. Please, Mother Nature, la madre naturaleza está de nuestro favor, ¿verdad? Like, she's gonna be like, yeah, they need to learn English. Le voy a dejar que aprendan inglés today. So please, please, let's be that way. I hope so. Because if not, we're going to continue to cancel the class. And I don't know, maybe the storms are going to get worse now. It's like the storm time in El Salvador. Okay, so I'm nervous, you guys. Today I'm nervous. I'm having an anxiety attack because I don't know what's going to happen. If it's gonna rain and the class is not going to work, but I hope it's going to work. Manden vibra positiva para que todo work today, right? And like Flor, yeah, just like Flor's doing, she's sending the positive energy. Excellent, thank you, thank you. Los demás no nos siguieron, Flor, bien bonito hubiera sido que nos siguieran, ¿verdad? Bien chulo si hubiera visto. Like, oh my God, you guys. Okay, anyways. Ya estuvo, pero no me ha funcionado por me dormí. ¿Qué? What? What's that? Jessica, I think you sent the message to the group and you wanted to send it to someone in a specific, right? That's what happened. Okay, I'm going to share my screen with you guys. Excellent. So we have video conferencia 19. Can you help me read the topic for today? Aprovechando que Merlin está aquí. Oh my God, of course, Merlin. Can you read it, please?
Okay. How to use the verb be in the past? Yes, no questions.
Excellent. Thank you very much, Merlin. And then, like Jessica, I know Jessica wants to speak a little bit today. Can you help me with the date, please?
Okay. Tuesday, June 8, 2021.
Excellent. Thank you very much. Jessica, did you sleep last night?
Not much.
You have insomnia again?
So-so, teacher.
So-so? Okay, let's hope you sleep well tonight. Okay, very good. Yeah, I know. So, let's go here. If you ask me, like Flor always asks me, yes, now I know it. Do you know it? Nah? Aha, and you have yesterday to practice. And tomorrow is our last date. So, oh guys, let me tell you something before we continue with this. And this is very, very, very important. Lo voy a decir en español por eso. Estuve revisando y todavía hay algunas personas que no han trabajado toda la plataforma. ¿Y para qué día teníamos que haber terminado la plataforma?
Sunday.
Sunday. And what happened?
The rain, teacher.
Come on. That's not what happened. The weekend it didn't rain. I went to San Salvador on the weekend. I went to San Salvador on Saturday. It was sunny, very, very sunny. So what happened? Y ustedes saben a quién me refiero. You know I'm talking about you. Because you're present in the class. You are. Okay? So, I hope that by tonight, like I mean tonight when we finish the class, you work on the platform and you, it's not like, it's not one person. It's more than one person. You work on the platform and you also finish the platform. Because the thing is that it doesn't matter. Well, attendance is very important, but it's only the 50% of the course. You will need the other 50% that is the platform, okay? And I know some of you were like, ay, si me saco 70, like, así en 70 voy a dejar esto. But like, 80 voy a dejar esto. And you, like, you didn't care. Like, you just did it, and how it's done is done. But the thing that I'm going to ask you is, for some people, are you happy if you got a 76 or a 70? That's not a good grade. What is a good grade for this course? Can you tell me? What's a good grade for this course? No les estoy regañando, pero you can tell me. Eight. That would be like 80. Excellent, excellent. Ruth and Juan José. So an 8, that's an 80, right? That's an 80. Excellent. So yeah, that's what you need for this course. Not less than that. The same with attendance. You have to have this 80% of participation. Okay, so... Sí, vivo en el tercer mundo, you guys. Tengo una luz LED para que me ayude aquí. ¿Y saben qué hay en la luz LED en este momento? ¿Qué pasa cuando llueve? No, ¿qué pasa cuando llueve?
Mosquito.
¿Qué pasa cuando llueve y hay una luz encendida?
Palomías.
Entra mosquito. Like
something. Son unas cosas que vuelan. I don't know where they are. But they are something. Hay dos ahí and I'm like, leave my class alone. Like, I don't know what they are. I don't know what they are. They look like an insect. Eso es lo que puedo decir. They are insects. Okay, anyways. No lo vamos a dejar que me interrumpa la clase. Okay, so. She sells seashells by the seashore. And the seashells she sells are seashells, I'm sure. Did you know that? Did you know that? I knew that. Did you know this? So she sells seashells by the seashore. The seashells she sells are seashells, I'm sure. So if she sells seashells by the seashore, then I'm sure she sells seashore shells. And you're gonna be like, teacher, you say it because you were looking. No, I'm not looking. I was like, she sells seashells by the seashore. So no, that was not the thing. And the main purpose of this is you don't have to learn it. You have to say it right. So who's ready for today? Who wants to be like, yes, teacher, I got this. This is my moment. Time to shine. Oh my God, the internet again. Yes, I froze again, right? ¿Sabían ustedes que yo vivo en El Salvador? Que es un país tercermundista. No?
You didn't know? Teacher, I have the same problem.
You didn't know? I know though, like. Yeah, it's something that happens. But whatever, we're gonna practice right now. Who wants to say it? Who's gonna say it? Antes de que me congele de nuevo. Ya me congele. Okay, so who's gonna say it? I know, come on, you can say it. De repente ustedes se van a quedar. She sells.
Rolando quiere, teacher.
Rolando! So, Rolando, you have been nominated by Brenda, and Brenda is going to be the next. So, Rolando, go ahead.
Next course.
Oh, yeah.
Let me see. Oh.
You want me to share the screen?
No, I have. I write it.
I have.
Okay, I will try.
Okay.
I'm not ready, but I will try.
Como dicen los scouts, siempre listos.
She sells seashells by the seashore. The seashells, no, the, sorry, sorry, I will repeat.
She sells
seashells by the seashore. The seashells she sells are seashells, I'm sure. So if she sells seashells by the seashore, then I'm sure. She sells seashore shells.
Seashore shells.
Seashore shells.
Seashore. Say again, seashore.
Seashore shells.
Okay, because you were saying seashore.
Seashore.
It's like sea in Spanish. Seashore.
Sure. Seashore.
Hey, excellent. Very good.
Seashore shells. Okay.
Excellent. Good job. Give him an applause, you guys. Be good classmates.
I'm not satisfactory, but...
You are not? Why? The only problem was the seashore. That's the only problem.
But I don't like to have problems.
Yeah. Oh, you're a perfectionist.
Try.
Okay, so practice and tomorrow you're going to make it perfect, okay?
Okay, okay.
Excellent. Very good. Excellent. Brenda, now it's your turn.
I forgot, teacher.
Oh, you forgot. How convenient.
Okay, I'll try. She sells seashells by the seashore. The seashells she sells are seashells, I'm sure. So if she sells seashells from the seashore, then I'm sure she sells seashore shells.
Oh, and she's not ready. You're not ready?
And she forgot the tongue twister.
And she forgot the tongue twister. You said you forgot, Brenda. You didn't forget. The only thing that you did is you add from the seashore. You add like a word there. You said she sells seashells from the seashore. That's something that you say, but you say it perfect. Okay. So the next person who's gonna say it is Flor, because Flor is like, teacher, me, she's doing something. You're trying to call my attention, right? Yeah, I think that's what she's doing. So yeah, let's do it.
I was looking the tongue twister, teacher.
No, I thought you were saying teacher me. That's what I thought.
Okay, let me, can you share the, I got it. Okay.
You got it?
Yes.
Okay, let's
do it. She sells seashells by the seashore. The seashells she sells are seashells and shore. So if she sells seashells by the seashore, then I'm sure she sells seashore shells.
So me falta el micrófono.
Oh.
Drop the mic. Wow, good job. Démosle un aplauso a Brenda y a Flor, porque a Brenda no le dieron, you guys. Come
bravo,
on,
come bravo, on. Bravo.
Este era para Brenda bravo. Y este es para Flor. Okay.
Bravo, bravo.
Excellent. Good job, okay? So, who's going to be the next? Well, I'm going to choose it.
Somebody shining there.
Someone is shining? Who's shining? Well, I see a lot
the
of
the next
people
one.
Shining. Well, I'm shining because of this. So who's going to be the next? Flor, that you were the last one. So Flor, tell me, who's going to be the next? Yeah, yo no la voy a elegir a usted porque you already did it.
Diana.
And I was like, no, que no sea yo. Okay, let's do it.
You are not sick
for me
today.
The twisters are really difficult.
No, they are not, Diana. Come on, I know you can do it.
But it's difficult, really. I'm not lying like Brenda or Flor. This is true.
y si lo llega a decir like super perfect writing, and
no.
I'm gonna be like, no, teacher.
No, it's true, teacher. Okay, I'm gonna try. She sells seashells by the seashore. The seashells she sells are the seashells, I'm sure. So if she sells seashells by the seashore, then I'm sure she sells seashore shells.
Hasta le añadí una palabra. What was the problem? That was awesome. That was really good. Come on, guys. Give her an applause. El que no le dé aplauso le tiene envidia. Okay, that's better. Okay, so very good, Diana. Come on, I know you can say it. I knew you could say it. If not, why do you have my same name? My name. You have my name, so you have to do it perfect, right? You have a big responsibility with you, Brenda.
You're right. That is the brand.
Yeah, la de los churritos. Por eso es que nosotros, like, boquitas Diana, o sea, boquitas significa hablar bastantes idiomas, o decepcionaríamos a la marca Diana.
How convenient, teacher.
Yeah. Okay, so we have a question, well, two questions right here, as you always know. So the first question, can you help me read it? I'm gonna take advantage of this again. Merlin, you're here in the class. Can you read the first one, please?
Okay. When was the last time you attended a training?
Okay, attended.
Okay, I will repeat it.
Yeah, okay.
Attended. Okay. When was the last time you attended a training? Okay. What was the training about?
Excellent. Thank you very much, Merlin. So can you remember what was the last time or when was the last time you attended a training? I can. And actually, my last training was called Metodología de... So yeah, le puse mucha atención. So it was something about English. Something about English, but it was my accreditation from INSAFORP. So I had the letter because they give you a letter. Si les dan una carta de like, yo puedo impartirles clases a ustedes y puedo impartir hasta avanzado. So, and they have that one, and they also have a training where they teach you how to use the approach. El approach que utilizamos nosotros para darles clases a ustedes se llama task-based approach. Esto significa el alumno hace y yo monitoreo. O sea, you speak and I only teach you how to do it and you do it. Okay, that's the thing. Porque, teacher, ¿por qué nos manda tanto breakout rooms? Mire, le pagan porque nos manda breakout rooms. That's the thing, that you have to speak. I don't have to speak. So that's why you have to speak a lot. That was my last training, and it was on December 2019. So before the pandemic, like just a few months before the pandemic, I went to the training, and thanks to that, I have a job today, nowadays, right? Because I went to that training. So it was really important for me. And they gave a lot of food. They were giving like a lot of food. They gave us food like every 2 hours. So I was very happy because of that. So that's something positive about my training. So now it's your turn. So can you remember what was the last time you went to a training, or what was, or when was the last time you attended a training, and what was the training about? Do you have the questions? Did you take a screenshot of the questions? Okay, so I'm gonna send you to the breakout rooms pretty quick. Oh, no, no. Juan Jose is saying he doesn't. Okay. And we're going to talk about this in the breakout rooms. So just to make sure, Ana Elizabeth is working, right? So Ana is working. And Suleyma, right? Suleyma is working too. Harbin, are you there? Harbin?
Yes.
He's there?
Yes, I am here.
Okay, excellent. Thank you very much. Jennifer, are you there?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, thank you. Katia, you're driving, right, Katia? Yes, she's driving, I think. Katia, what is the group that Katia is on? So no, tengo que crear otra vez los breakout rooms. This is a problem. Okay, so we have Ana, Diana, Dada, Dada. Esto está bien, this is okay. This is okay. Ana, Este está malísimo. Let's go. I send you the invite, guys. You don't know what happened. I don't know. I have used three trainings, two about information security and one about AML. And tomorrow we will have, it's for Friday. We will have another from security.
Security.
Yeah. Hello guys, I have a couple of questions. Harbin and Jennifer, why are the cameras off?
Okay, because I am sharing, but let me.
Excellent. There's Harbin. Oh my God, Harbin. You are
what happened?
Está todo peinadito y ahí like no quería que lo vieran. Why?
No.
Okay, excellent. There's Jennifer. Welcome, Jennifer. You see, it's different because I was looking at Flor. Flor was like, I'm talking with, like, I don't know who I'm talking with. Like, right. And now we can see. ¿Verdad que ahora se siente mejor, Flor? Es que Flor se sentía mal, por eso les pedí yo, guys. So, ¿verdad que ahora se siente mejor, Flor? Yes? Yeah, that's why. Thank you. Thank you. Keep going. Keep going.
Okay.
Y me voy a apagar las cámaras.
No. Okay, let me ask you a question. Had you ever have an interesting training?
Yes, I have.
nothing. And then, but the good thing is that we are being teach about the trainings that the company offer us, right? So we are learning every day more and more.
In my case too, it was so difficult because so right now I'm working in San Salvador and I live in Cojutepec. And when I started to a training, mm-hmm. I thought about it because I have to travel every single day. But the training was awesome for me because it was my first experience and my first job. And I learned a lot of things from the company. For example, I learned about the computer, the system, and other things. For example,
punishes for 3 or 4 years.
Yeah. Okay. And in this case, it's necessary to receive it.
Yes, we had to receive every year at the end of the year. It's frequently on November.
Oh. Mm. Oh.
It's very serious.
Every year.
Yeah. And what about you, Diana? When was the last time you attended a training?
I attended a training last year. It was about how to manage a CRM. It was for 2 months and it was
it's so weird that nobody wants to come right now. But when it's 10 p.m.
Yeah.
At 10 p.m., I don't even have to call you. You come here to the main session, even if I don't call you. Oh, Flor. Oh, my God, Flor. Miren lo que nos hace Flor.
He's learning English, too.
Oh, is it she or he?
It's she.
She's learning English too?
Yes.
Oh. So she's gonna say woof and a wow?
Yes.
Okay.
Wow.
Excellent. Says woof, woof, right. Excellent. Thank you guys for coming back to the main session. Even though it's a mystery, why when I called you to come back to the main session and it's not 10 p.m., you take longer to come here, but when it's 10 p.m. you're like, a veces ni lo llamo y se salen. Like, ah, teacher, que se me desconectó el internet, right? Like, I'm here, hello, teacher, right? Nah. Okay. Oh my God, it's coming. The thunderstorm is Se me lengua la traba. The thunderstorm is coming. Okay. Anyways, so I heard you talking about it, and I heard like I don't know, some of you guys have many trainings. Like you don't have only one training. You have like 10 trainings this year, or you have a training every week. So it's like, you're really busy with that. Oh my God, Flor, how am I supposed to teach if I'm looking at your little puppy right there? I'm like, that's so cute. Okay, I'm sorry. Me distraigo, out of the topic. Okay, yeah, like Jennifer's giving hearts to the little baby. Okay, so let's continue here. And I'm gonna ask the same question to Jessica. Jessica, when was the last time you attended a training, Jessica?
I don't know if you hear me right, okay, because my internet is understandable.
Oh, okay.
Okay, but my last training was in my group, in the group I told you on November 2020, but I remember that my last training was last month in May of this year. It was about how can I say, violencia, it's about acoso sexual
harassment.
Ajá, el acoso laboral.
Okay.
It was about that. For the proposal was about concientizar.
Okay.
Que nosotros no tenemos que, we don't have to do that with our coworker, right? And this was
our coworkers. So yeah, that's interesting. That's a really good one, even though it doesn't have to be with the job, but it has a lot to be with the different situations that we can live, right, in a workplace, and which is real. And it's real not only for girls, it's real sometimes even for boys, for men, which is their present. Excellent, good job. Thank you, Jessica, that was interesting.
Feminicidio, like feminicidio.
Feminicid, yes. Like, yes. No, that's, I wanna say feminicid side, it's not for me, feminine. There's a name for it, I don't remember so far. Okay, but do you know that feminicidios actually is cuando matan a una mujer, pero homicidios is like cuando matan un hombre, right? It's like, por eso son los dos términos que se utilizan. But out of the topic, no vamos a ese tema porque yo sé que podemos tener pensamientos diferentes, and that's okay, right? So, let's go with Ruth. ¿Usted estaba levantando la mano? Okay, so yeah, okay. So what was the last the training you attended, Ruth?
My last training was 1 month ago, almost 1 month.
Okay.
It was training independent, not for my company. And it was about a positive attitude.
Wow, interesting. Mm-hmm. So how to have a positive attitude?
I tried.
But that was a training, right? Like how to have a positive attitude?
Yes. Yes. Mm-hmm. Yes. Okay.
You stay independent from your job. So, where did you take it, or why did you take it?
Someone that I know. I know to this person. So he invited me for this conference.
Oh, for free. For free?
So it's free.
The cost. Everything that's free, I mean, say.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Excellent. Well, I like it. I like that training. So it's interesting, actually, because having a positive attitude is always important. Even here in the, for example, here that I'm teaching, and Juan Jose knows this, right? Like when you're a teacher and you have problems, uno no puede venir a descargar los problemas con los estudiantes. Like we have to have a positive attitude, even though if we're dying inside and we're feeling sad or we're feeling angry, right, Juan Jose? We have to be happy here in the class.
Yes.
Yeah. Always. So, always happy. Yes, Ruth?
Sorry. See, yes, the main objective that the speaker is like have a positive attitude for trigger for personal happiness.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so for personal happiness. Yes, mm-hmm. that's true, because at the end, actually, no solo por mantener una fachada, ¿verdad? It's like to be happy, not only to pretend that we're happy, but to be happy, right? Yes, for example, you guys, today you can see me really happy, but I'm a little bit sad because yesterday I almost killed one of my cats. So I was like, the good thing, actually, I don't know how this happens, but the good thing is that we didn't come to the class because we have problems with the internet. Y lo que yo hice fue correr con mi gato. Like I started to save him because he had some, I don't know how to say this in English. Oh yeah, it's what is it? Oh, se me acaba de olvidar. Lyme. You know what is Lyme disease?
No.
Es cuando, bueno, literalmente se le pegan las garrapatas a un animal. Que entonces el gatito se fue a donde estaban unas vacas y se estuvo rozando ahí y se le pegó todo esto, like, full of things. Y yo le puse, pues, lo bañé y le puse algo aquí en el cuello y dije, está en el cuello, no se va a lamer, o sea, ¿qué creen? Yeah, he did it. And then he was dying and he was like this, y yo le hablaba y lo sacudía, and he was like nothing was happening. And can you imagine me? And my family was like, ¿para qué lo bañaste? Yo culpable, que mi gatito se estaba muriendo. I was like, no, what's happening right now? And I wanted to save him. And then, ¿saben que el carbón quita los efectos de los... El carbón es como que si se lo di carbón con agua y como que absorbe el químico.
La leche también, carbón con leche.
Yes, exactly. So yo le di esto del carbón y como que se reanimó un poquito, y luego le di leche con azúcar y con aceite. Remedios de YouTube, pero miren, funcionó, because he's alive today. En la mañana andaba caminando como cuando va alguien en la calle, ¿verdad? Que se le mueve. He was walking like that, pero ya come, ya me maulla, hoy no estaría dando la clase tranquila, you guys. I will be like, not having a positive attitude, like Ruth said, right? Like, I will be crying because I killed my cat. Yeah, that will be horrible. Y más que es el más bonito, el más chulo. Like, okay, out of the topic. Let's go back to the topic. Teacher, ya, deje de hablar de su gato y de la clase, por favor. Okay, yes, I'm gonna do that. Okay, you guys, before we go with the conversation, I have a couple of questions for you here. This is only, like, we did this activity before to talk about the past. So we're gonna do the same activity today to talk about the past. But here are some different questions. Can you help me, Brenda, read the first question, please?
Okay, how was your last Christmas?
Thank you very much. Rolando, number two.
Who was your first best friend? Are you still friends?
Excellent, thank you very much, Rolando. Juan Jose, can you read the number three?
How was your weekend?
Excellent, thank you very much. Flor, number four.
How was the class?
Thank you. Harbin?
Where were you for the 2001,
in this case, 2001
earthquake.
Excellent, thank you very much. So these questions are questions that are gonna make you speak. For example, I know this last one is gonna make you speak. Like for sure, you're gonna speak about this situation. You wanna talk about where were you in the earthquake for the 2001. First of all, do you remember that earthquake?
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
You don't remember.
Yes. You don't remember, Merlin.
No, yeah. Because maybe I was 1 year.
How old are you?
I'm 21 years old.
Oh, so you were like two, maybe like one, two. What is the year you were born? 2000 or 1999?
99, yes.
Bueno, por lo menos todavía está en mi década. Okay, so yeah.
¿Qué onda ahí?
She doesn't remember. No, guys, porque a veces yo tengo alumnos que son del 2000 y del 2001 y saben qué es tener, para mí que soy del 90 y algo y toda la gente es del 90 y tanto, tener un alumno mío que yo me considero joven y que es del 2001 y que ya está mayor y yo veo a esa persona y me quedo como, ¿y de en qué año nació? Y dicen 2000 y yo, what? For me it's 19, right? Like 19. So it's like, yeah, but Berlin, you're the youngest or not? Katia, how old are you? Well, if you want to say, if you don't want to say, that's okay.
24.
24, yeah. So Katia's like almost like close to my age, not so far. So Merlin, you're the youngest in the group. You're the baby.
Okay. Yes, I'm the baby.
The baby, yeah. Well, but aparte de Merlin, que es una like baby, right? Todos los demás. Do you remember the 2001 earthquake?
Yes.
I do.
Yes,
I still do.
Yes. I did. Remember.
I did.
So, for example, I was, let me see, 7 years old. I was seven. Yes, I was 7 years old for that earthquake. And I still remember because it was really scary. And I remember hearing the like the sirens, like the police, and the yeah, it was scary.
The so, news.
Oh my God. What?
The news.
The news, yeah, it was so scary, so scary. Y sé que, por ejemplo, Juan José, do you remember el que dicen que pasó en el 80 y... What is it?
86.
Yeah, yes. Rolando and Juan José, you remember, right?
I was working in my house when the star began.
Dicen que se fue, was it worse than the 2001?
I think that the quake in 1986 it was more strong.
Stronger.
It was stronger than the 2001.
No. Just say 2001.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Because in 1986, the build fell down. Many.
Yeah, and I think, but when was Las Colinas? It was in 2001 or 1986?
2001.
2001 was Las Colinas?
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah. So like
the difference in both is the area.
The area.
Because in 1986 the earthquake was in a old town.
Yeah. In an old town?
Yeah.
But it was most, the 1986, I believe it was in San Salvador mostly, right?
Yeah, the epicentro was in old town, yeah.
So that's why the buildings fell, because they were old.
Yes, yeah, San Jacinto. This part of the city was really old.
Were you working in the news already, or you were little, Rolando?
No, in this time I. I have the earthquake was in Friday, yeah.
Yes.
On it Saturday. Was Friday. On Saturday, I have a test in my college, yeah. Because I just
college is university.
No, in my
private school. If you want to say colegio, it's private school.
Okay, driver.
Private school, escuela private. Privada. Private
okay,
school.
Private school. Yeah, and we can go. We can do it because
you couldn't do it.
I couldn't do it.
Mm, yeah. Okay. So yeah. Well, guys. Yes. You see, yo sabía que de esto íbamos a tener un montón que hablar. So we're gonna have like a lot of things to talk about this. So take a screenshot of this question, and we're gonna talk about that.
We were zero.
Okay. The first or the principal difference about the of the boat
earthquake.
It was the recently earthquake, it was horizontal, the movement, horizontal.
Okay.
Se movió horizontalmente la tierra.
¿Y
pero
el otro?
El del 86, no, no, la tierra se movió verticalmente.
Ondulaba.
Entonces fue trepidante, así le llamamos, trepidante. Y eso ondulaba. Es más fatal. Sí. Aunque sea menor, es más fatal que un sismo sea vertical a que sea horizontal.
Juan José, ambos... diciendo, Juan José diciendo trepidante y yo pensando que así como, ¿qué? ¿Hablo español yo? Like what? Is he speaking Chinese? What is what is it?
No sé cómo se dice trepidante en inglés.
Trepidante, no, no, y yo tampoco ni sabía en español que existía. So, trepidante.
Es que se le notó.
Like, se me notó en la cara, ¿verdad? Yo estaba como, what the, what?
Suena feo.
Así como, mire, estoy agarrando señal, carnal.
Y ese polvo me lo como.
Like, right, like, but what is trepidante? Can you explain to us what is trepidante?
Trepidante es, por decir algo, tú levantas algo hacia arriba y lo dejas caer hacia abajo. Obviamente, por la gravedad, se daña. Los edificios se dañan cuando se levantan y se bajan. No es, no, no es como es solo como cuando...
Es como olas, sí. Genera onda.
Sí, y fue ambos. Fue oscilante y trepidante, el del 86. El del 2001, no. Ese solo fue oscilante. Por eso causó
oscilante,
menos daño.
¿Cómo sería? ¿Como así? ¿Like this?
No.
No, horizontal. Sí. No. Sí. Como si va en un bus, el bus se detiene de repente y usted sigue. O si va en microbús, de repente el bus se detiene y uno sigue por la inercia.
Yeah, la inercia, exactly. So that was the 2001.
Yeah.
Ooh, okay.
En el del 86, la tierra se veía como que eran olas.
Okay. Desde allá arriba vimos nosotros, ¿verdad, you guys? You remember? Yeah. Like we were.
Desde allá arriba, ¿dónde?
Like we were in the space. Yo vivía antes en Marte, no les había contado. Yo de ahí arriba vi la tierra ese día, like, yeah. Okay, you guys. You see, pero miren, like, it's almost 9, so voy a tomarles la attendance antes de que vayamos a hacer esta actividad. So, para que así, like, no tenga que estarlo sacando super quickly.
iPhone trepidante.
You what?
In English, it is fast paced.
El trepidante.
Yes.
Oh.
Fast-paced. Like this.
Fast-paced.
P-A-C-E-D. Yes.
Oh, can you write it? Can you write it in the chat so we can see what you're talking about?
Teacher, it is raining very hard.
Yeah, esperemos que aquí no y que usted pueda seguirnos escuchando, right, Diana? Oh, can you hear me well? Yeah, okay. That's one of the most important things. Pero déjenme un segundo, you guys, que no me deja abrir su asistencia a esto. Like it doesn't want to. Fast paced. So fue como rápido y de golpe. Something like that it's saying. I don't know. Saying something like that.
It is raining like that.
Aquí está lloviendo como eso. Oh my God. Miren, guys, no me deja abrir su asistencia hoy. Like, I don't know what's happening. Y aquí me está diciendo esto ya que es hora de la attendance. Oh, yes, here we are. Trepidante. Me gusta más el fast paced. Paced. Fast. Pasted. Pack. Like, I don't know. No, mejor trepidante. Ya me di cuenta. Okay, so let's go here. Just wait because the attendance is taking a while right now. Pero si se acuerdan todos del 2001, denme un reaction aparte de Merlin, si se acuerdan todos del 2001.
No, I don't remember. Ruth? I was only 3 years.
Oh, you were 3.
Yes.
I was working in Guatemala.
My mom
said me that I was walking very patient and she pulled me.
Pulled me.
Yes.
Yo estaba en un, I was in a birthday party and the birthday boy was in the middle of a house and he was like holding this, miren, me doy cuenta que no es inglés. He was holding this pilar. So he was like holding it and many tejas were falling. Like all the ceiling was falling around him. Te estaba cayendo a todo alrededor de él y él estaba como like this. Y hasta que hay geckos. Can you see? Can you listen to that? Did you hear? So yeah, it was scary. Y a mí me bañó una pila porque la pila le decía puf, 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 puf. And yes, me bañó. So, but anyways, it's not the case. Right now I have to go with the, espérame, with the attendance. Okay, so Ana Beatriz Valencia Ruiz.
I'm here.
Excellent. Ana Elizabeth Berríos de Sandoval.
I'm here.
Brenda Linda Sáenz Villatoro.
I'm here.
Que la veo gozando. Claudia Lorena Cárcamo Argueta.
Full time.
Yeah. Creo que es porque están hablando en chat privado. No sé, mi sentido de teacher me lo dice. Ok. Claudia Lorena Cárcamo Argueta. No. Diana Yesenia Reyes teacher. Salas.
I'm here.
Okay. Oh, you're remembering. Okay. Flo. No, no, no. Estefanía Alexandra Aguilar Céspedes. Flor y Dalma Ramírez Calderón.
I'm here.
Harbin Isaac Guevara Miranda.
I am here.
Jennifer Gisela López Sánchez.
I'm here.
Juan José Ábalos Campos.
I'm here.
Katia Margarita Herrero Pérez.
I'm here, teacher.
Kerry Tiffany Rosales Figueroa. Merlin Lisbeth Ventura Cruz.
I'm here.
Miguel Ángel Centeno González. Rolando Antonio Quintanilla Ciudad Real.
I'm here.
Ruth Saraí Medrano Aguilar.
I'm here.
Ruth Noemí Sánchez Pérez. Zuleima Lizeth Méndez Romero.
I'm here.
William Antonio Morales Mancilla. Jessica Yanari Cortés Díaz.
I'm here.
Qué buen porcentaje de asistencia, Jessica. José Efraín Cáceres Escalante. En Silvia María Rivera Rivas. Muy buen porcentaje. It's really good. Igual el de Flor y Dalma. Excelente. Ruth. Ana Beatriz.
What was that?
It's Harbin, I think. Or who was laughing? No, it was not Harbin. Yeah, I think it was Harbin. Come okay, on, Harbin. Cuéntenos. Tell me, you're having his
number? Oh, like, no.
I was like, okay. Who was it? ¿Quién era? Acúsense.
I don't know.
Okay, so it was like, maybe they're scaring me. Like, me están asustando aquí, es mi casa.
The omnis are coming.
Okay, so that was it. Very good with the attendance. Now let's go with the activity. You have the questions already, right?
Yeah.
Yep, okay, excellent. Let me go here. And try to ask these questions to your classmate. Oh, come on, Diana. Don't be falling asleep. No, it's not time to sleep. Let's see. Katia is already home, so Katia está bien ahora. Solo Ana is working in Zuleima, right? So just Ana and Zuleima. Yes, Ana. Zuleima. I'm gonna move Zuleima here. And let's go. Let's go. I sent you the invites. Jessica. ¿Qué pasó, Jessica? What happened?
Tuve problemas con
la conexión.
Yes.
Okay, so la voy a mandar a un breakout room, okay? Déjeme okay. Asignarla aquí. There we go.
Okay, thank you. but it's not difficult. Because all day I think of my mom, I think of my brother, I think of my husband. I don't know. Some day I try to, or I stay with my son. I play with him and I try to forget that all things that happened at me. But when I don't have other activities, or when for that reason that some night I can sleep.
Oh, right, that's why
I have insomnia. Yes, that's the reason. It's very hard, but I hope that
I really sorry, Jessica, about your loss.
Yes, thank you. Bye. Go ahead.
Okay. So, Ruth, would you like to talk about your?
Okay. There are.
Oh, you're ready.
Uh-huh.
Oh, okay, excellent.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Okay.
This.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Okay, sorry. Mm-hmm.
Okay. I'm going to ask about the second for Rolando. Who was your first best friend? Mm. Are you still a friend?
well, my who was your friend?
When she got a boyfriend, she changed a lot with me.
It passed in a lot of cases. The situation changed because maybe your boyfriend is how can I say jealous?
Jealous, yeah.
Your boyfriend is yellows?
Yeah, but
But I don't know. I just run out of my house and with and my.
You get dressed before.
No.
Or with
no,
the toilet. No. With the
no. No. Toalla. No. Teacher.
Towel. With the towel.
Well. Mm-hmm. Yes.
What did you ask?
About the earthquake.
She's talking es que salí that
corriendo y estaba envuelta en una toalla.
Oh, she had a towel around.
Exactly.
Oh, no. At least you had a towel and no naked.
Yes.
But she was taking a shower. She used the towel when it starts the earthquake.
She was taking a shower and then mm-hmm. she
yes.
grabbed mm-hmm. the towel and start running.
Yeah.
Yes.
That's funny.
Yeah. She said that.
It is very funny.
But in that moment, I guess it was not funny, right?
Yes. In that moment, no. I said, mommy, está temblando.
Wait a minute, you guys. Juan Jose, what happened? Oh, you're muted. Está en mute. Está en mute.
My computer turned off.
Oh, so in what breakout room were you in?
When Brenda, Brenda Flor.
Brenda Flor, okay. So yeah. I have it, it's number 2, there. Excellent.
Oh, so good.
So it was easier.
Yeah, it's easier because when you are at university, it's too difficult to schedule. There is many things. I remember that when I was in the last year of university, I was working and I was making the last work that is for el trabajo de graduación. I don't know how to say that.
Your final.
Yeah. I was homework. Working and I was doing graduación. And I felt so tired all the time. I couldn't sleep enough. I just slept 5 hours per day.
Awesome. It was difficult.
Yeah, it was difficult, but no, it's just something good for me.
Okay. The last question is, How was the English class?
Well, you know, horrible, super boring. Oh my god, the teacher que habla verdad de los gatos. Uy, no, qué pena.
El gecko que nunca deja en paz.
Va, pues me voy a ir para que contesten. Vaya, bye.
Don't be shy, Harbin. Tell us, how was the class?
No, for example, in my case,
the situation. Because my mother really asustada. How do you say asustada?
Was scared?
Yeah, she was scared. Yeah, and I take her and I waiting the moment only. Yeah. With my towel, okay?
Just I never in lose. Towel and I, with your mother.
I never lose. I never. Yeah. Yeah, and when the earthquake finished, I back to the toilet and I finish my shower. Yeah.
Yeah, pasa.
This is the experience that I have for earthquake.
Thank okay. God you don't forget the towel.
I know, no, never forget it. Yeah.
Never. Something remember the day in that happened the earthquake?
Thursday? No.
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 And that day, I
teacher, can you hear me?
Yes, hello? I can hear you.
Oh my God. Yes. Finally, thank you.
Why?
No one can hear me in the breaker room.
But I can hear you.
Oh.
And actually,
in the breaker room, nothing hear you.
And actually, it is really strong, your voice.
Oh my God, sorry. So what's,
you were like, teacher, can you hear me?
Sorry, it's raining here.
Yeah, I can hear that, pero no se escucha fuerte. Se escucha como un ventilador, como así.
La papa, la papa, la papa, la papa, la papa.
Oh my God, Jessica. No, no, no. La papa no se oye hoy en el día. Si fuera la clase de día, se imaginan la papa, tamales, right?
El pan.
Yo hago esa voz. Ahorita no, porque me da pena con ustedes, ¿verdad? Pero yo cuando estoy en mi casa hago esas voces. Hago como que estoy de verdad vendiendo papas y así cosas. O llego a la puerta de donde mi abuela y digo buenas, así en una voz de señora vendedora o de alguien que está llegando a la casa.
Do it, teacher.
Y mi abuela rapidito sale a la puerta y dice, buena. Y yo. Y me dice,
ese es un clásico, teacher.
Mi abuela me dice, te voy a agarrar un día, like, no te va, es una desconocida, te voy a pegar. Pero le encanta, she loves to play with me, she loves.
Guys, I have good news.
You have good news? Oh, yeah, we can hear Diana now.
No, and also the Selecta won.
The Selecta won, and Ana Beatriz is wearing the Selectas.
Yeah, that's why I'm
really
telling you.
¿Y ganó el qué?
Win the Selecta.
The soccer game.
Ah. The soccer game.
Yeah, today. Yes. Oh my God, teacher.
I think.
Win 3-0.
What is this?
Si es la de playa, sí. Solo si es la de playa. Porque son de mi cantón.
It's not. Porque me gustan los marijos.
No, porque son de mi cantón, you guys. La mayoría son de Usulután. El teen, he lives Firpo. Here. Nah, Firpo nah. Firpo is like, meh, right? Nope. Y todo esto grabado, ¿verdad? Y después llega la furia pampera a mi casa. And they are angry. They are furious. Son como
maybe
el Fast and
you
Furious.
Say that about Alianza, yes, you can be.
¿De dónde es la Alianza? Where is Alianza from?
San Salvador.
San Salvador.
Ah, fueron los que se agarraron a pedrada.
Yeah, with fast.
Bien primer mundo game. Nosotros, ¿verdad? Like yeah.
Oh my God.
Es que solo porque le dice, es la Alianza, no sé qué cosa. Pedrada. Pedrada para ti, pedrada para tu mamá.
Pedradas.
Repartiendo pedradas. Tengo una pregunta. I have a question. Serious question. Why do I only have 6 students with the cameras on? 7. What's up with the other ones? My God, guys. Se arreglan todos, se peinan y se. Miren, a mí se me ve el baby hair. Miren, ve, se me levanta ese baby hair todo, like. No, like, mi baby hair se ve ahí. Yo tengo la cámara. Sí, porque usted es su trabajo. Y miren, todos arreglándose el pelo después de que dije.
Look at my hair, God, teacher.
Guys. You look beautiful, guys. You look good, Diana. You look good, guys. You look good. Yo soy la que, like, si no me morre este pelo, va así, ve. Tiene vida propia. ¿Se acuerdan de esos muñequitos que vendían? Que uno los metía en agua y crecían.
Sí,
¿sí se acuerdan?
Bimbo.
Sí, ¿verdad? Mi pelo es al revés. Uno lo deja seco y ¡buf! It goes like that. I don't know what is with my hair. Okay, so now let's go. I know in the breakout rooms we have many things to talk about. Because I heard you speaking and you have so many things to talk about and you were excited. Escuché historias del terremoto, like they were really interesting. Gente like que las agarró bien desprevenidos, oh my God. And you were like, yeah, it was like, it was a whole thing there. It was interesting to know, yes. Y yo sé que a veces a uno le gusta hablar de eso. We like to talk about that. So, but we have here a conversation. So I'm gonna read it twice, as you know. The first time is for pronunciation and the second time is for intonation. Okay, let's go. You know, yo vida. Thanks, God. So, hi, Julie. This is Jack. How are, remember the are things going at work? Hello, Jack. Everything is fine. Everything's fine. Pueden unirlo. Everything's fine. Thanks. How about you? Pero no digan como how about you. You can say how about you? How about you? How about you? How about you? Like más rápido. How about you? Just, it's not juice. Just perfect. Look, I want to know, y pueden decir I want to know o pueden decir I wanna know, porque actually es el que más usan ellos. El want to lo convierten en wanna. So I wanna know if you attended, porque termina con D, a training last year. Training. ¿Se fijan cómo no, esa R no la hago fuerte? Training. Training last year. We are sending the invitations for the new one. Yes, I did. The training I attended was about first. Nunca digan ese como first. It's not correct. First. First aid. Aid. First aid. You know what is first aid? Nobody knows what is first aid. Primeros auxilios. No. So, así se dice primeros auxilios. Yo que ustedes lo escribieran. First aid and prevention. Prevention. Okay. Prevention, obviously, you know what it is. Okay, next. Sounds good. ¿Qué dijimos que era sounds good?
Suena bien.
Exactly, o me parece, right? Where did it take place? Where did it take place? Instead of saying where did it take place, you can say just where did it take place? Where did it take place? It was hell. Hell, it means like fue en ese lugar. Fue llevado a cabo. Es como que dijeran eso. Fue llevado a cabo en tal. It was hell at the Crown Plaza Hotel. Fancy. Allergies. Do you recommend it? You can say it. Acuérdense, cuando tenemos el it ahí, podemos unirlo para que suene más natural. So, recommend it. En lugar de decir recommend it. Recommend it. No. Recommend it. Recommend it. So, do you recommend it? I mean, the training... Did you find it helpful? Helpful. Es como, ¿lo encontró usted de ayuda? Did you find it helpful? Yes. Absolutely. Y esta palabra se ha visto que las que son con ese li les cuesta a veces a ustedes. Yeah.
Nothing.
¿Cómo?
Nice.
Can you repeat?
We can hear you.
Me congelé.
Yeah. Oh my God.
Y yo hablando de
that was so close.
¿Dónde me quedé? Pero yo sí los veía moverse a ustedes. So that's weird. I don't know what happened. ¿Dónde me quedé? ¿Dónde fue lo último que escucharon?
Did you find it helpful?
Ah, okay. Es como lo encontraste de ayuda, ¿verdad? Y sí, aquí les expliqué unos minutos, me dicen, ¿cómo que unos minutos, Harvin? Oh my God. Yo dije, ¿cuánto me quedé allá en High Julie?
Seconds.
Right? Nah, it was seconds.
Pondados a ti.
Ok, yes, absolutely. Ok, absolutely. Les decía que a veces escucho muchos problemas al decir esta palabra, absolutely, porque escucho que dicen como absolutely. Y es absolutely, como el que la N existiera, absolutely, pero tampoco es absolutely, no.
And can we pronounce it like absolutely?
No. Absolutely? Absolutely, it's better, absolutely. Absolutely. Okay. Most of us were pleased. Pleased. You know what is the meaning of pleased in this context?
No, I know.
Complacidos.
Complacidos, exactly. So we were pleased, exactly. With, esa palabra escucho mucho que le dicen como with, no, with. Miren la posición ahí, with. Y ahora ya me da miedo estar haciéndole with y hablando yo sola. The speakers and practices. I personally learned, ¿se acuerdan de eso? Suena con, entonces es the, learned learned. Esas palabras se las repito porque parece que no. For example, pleased. Es pleased con T porque sonido sin vibración. Personally learned a lot. Ok, ahora lo voy a leer con intonation. ¿O tienen una pregunta con pronunciación?
You're like a robot, teacher.
Am I really?
No. Ow. Sometimes. Now you're sleeping. Ah, no.
I'm doing like... Este tercer mundismo me respira aquí en la nuca, como dice la gente, right? Oh, my God. Okay. Can you hear me well now?
Yes.
Yes.
Or can you hear yes. me like yes, yes, yes. like this right now? Okay. I'm sorry, Merlin, porque hoy le va a tocar esta sesión aquí hablando conmigo como robot. Sorry.
Okay. Don't worry.
Let's go with this now. Hi, Yuli. This is Jack. How are things going at work? Si me llevo a escuchar cortada, me dicen. Hello, Jack. Everything is fine. Thanks. How about you? Just perfect. Look. I want to know if you attended a training last year. We are sending the invitations for the new one. Yes, I did. The training I attended was about first aid and prevention. Sounds good. Where did it take place? It was held at the Crown Plaza Hotel. Do you recommend it? I mean, the training. Did you find it helpful? Yes. Absolutely. Most of us were pleased with the speakers and practices. I personally learned a lot. ¿Se me escuchó todo?
Yes.
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 Llevo desbloqueado para este
por
día.
Ti, claro.
Excellent. Good job. Thank you. Okay. So now take a screenshot or go to the break, or I mean, go to the platform and you will see it. Después te contestamos estas preguntas que igual las voy a venir a hacer acá. ¿Ok? ¿Yes?
Yes.
¿Escuchó la indicación clara? Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
Good,
yes.
Good. Oh my God, because no sé, today is not a good day. Ok, vamos a ver los breakout rooms. A ver, Zuleima and Ana are working. Los demás estamos bien, ¿verdad?
Yes.
Yes.
Déjenme ver dónde está Ana. Ana está aquí. ¿Y dónde está Zuleima? Es here. So voy a mandar a... La voy a cambiar por ella. Ok, excelente. Let's go. ¿Ya están las invites?
first aid and prevention.
Sounds good. Where did it take place?
It was held at the Crown Plaza Hotel.
Do you recommend it? I mean, the training, do you find it helpful?
Yes, absolutely. Most of us were pleased with the speakers and practices. I personally learned a lot.
Pleased or pleased?
Pleased.
Yes, exactly, Flor, the second one, pleased.
Teacher.
Sí, el internet otra vez. Ustedes se quedaron un momento así, se quedaron congeladas, se quedaron con los ojos para arriba, un ojo para un lado. So, like, looking at you. Oh, okay, funny. It's pleased con el T.
Pleased.
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 Okay.
Okay, and thank you.
Learned with D.
Learned with D. Yes, exactly.
Okay.
Okay, your turn, Jack.
Hi, Jack. Julie. Yes, I'm Jack.
Oh, you're Jack. ¿Y dónde está Rose?
Right there with the yellow gloves.
Oh, okay, okay. So Jack and Rose, Titanic.
Yeah.
I don't remember, but the teacher was here in the moment. I can ask she.
Teacher,
I don't know what is the in the almost last sentences. It was held at the Crown Plaza Hotel. It mm-hmm. was held. The meaning. What is the meaning?
Fue llevado a cabo en.
Mm-hmm. It was held.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Thank you. Okay. Again. Jarvi, you are Jack.
Okay. Hi, Julie. This is Jack. How are things going at work?
Hello, Jack. Everything is fine. Thanks. How about you?
Just perfect. Look, I want to know if you attended a training lectures. We are sending the invitation for the new one.
Yes, I did. The training I attended was about first aid and prevention.
Sound good. Where did it take in place?
It was held at the
I don't know. In my opinion, how often should training take place? I don't understand the question. How often should training take place?
¿Cada cuánto deberían hacerse o llevarse a cabo entrenamientos?
Ah, in my opinion. Thank you, yes. Teacher. Okay, in my opinion, it could be one per month. Yeah, but I don't know because it depends the company, I suppose. Mm-hmm.
Hi.
Hello,
teacher.
Hello, teacher.
No me estoy congelando, ¿verdad?
No, no.
Teacher, not yet.
No, not yet. That's sad. Not yet, teacher, but you will.
Maybe.
What did you say, Ruth?
Now it's raining here.
It's raining there. Here is not raining. It's just.
Yes, this moment it was raining in my
home. Yes, I can hear the storm, Juan Jose. Yeah, y justo cuando él habló, bro, like the thunder, right? Like, yeah, it was fat, bad. What are you doing, Rolando? What's that?
He's eating.
What is that?
It's a bolly.
Oh, he's eating a bolly, right? Yeah. Do you remember those? ¿Se acuerdan de esos, you guys? Do you remember
them?
Yes. Oso de Roca Nieves.
Roca Nieves.
Roca Nieves. That was another one. Yes. Yeah. Pica Piedras, Roca Nieves. Ya andamos happy, ¿verdad? Como que, like, vamos a terminar el curso, so we're happy already. Look at Diana. She's laughing, but...
Yeah. Yeah, no, sorry.
That's fine. Don't worry. It's fine. Okay.
Now let's you can play the song for you, Brenda.
Okay.
What is the song? Brenda tiene todo un playlist cuando va a los breakup rooms, you guys. She's like, oh my God. Alguien contó un día de esto es una historia en el breakup room y Brenda puso la canción del Titanic, pero esa que se oye toda distorsionada con una flauta. I was like, what? So Brenda, si les toca con Brenda, díganle, Brenda, la canción. So she's gonna be playing songs for you. That's for sure. Okay, guys, let's go here to the questions. Can you help me read number one, Merlin?
Okay. What type of training did you attend?
Okay. ¿Qué tipo de training fue, you guys?
First sight and prevention.
¿Y eso lo clasificaríamos en qué tipo? Medical, maybe? Emergencies?
Mm-hmm. Emergencies.
Security? Yeah, that's another one. Podríamos clasificarlo ahí. Okay, thank you. Thank you, guys. Guys, cuando se están riendo, no entiendo. ¿Se ríen conmigo o de mí? It's hard. Me lastima.
No, teacher, it's because of the last joke we did with Brenda.
No. Yo sé cuando no mando dos personas a un breakout room juntas, es because I know that's gonna be explosive. I know. ¿Se pregunta por qué casi nunca les toca trabajar juntas? ¿Se han preguntado alguna vez eso? No, no. Yeah, porque yo, like, I know.
Pero a mí me gusta trabajar.
Me mandan t-shirt.
¿Solo con quién?
A mí me gusta trabajar con ella realmente porque sí me divierto.
Yeah, I know, pero ahí
so es much, so
a Diana y a Brenda. Diana y Brenda together, I don't do that.
Juan ya se está saliendo del huacán, teacher.
Juan, why? What did he say?
Say yes, Rolando, right?
Yes.
Guys, miren, yo estoy aquí en la clase y a veces me siento como que estoy fuera porque me quedo como, ¿de qué están
hablando? Didn't get it.
What are they talking about? Like, yeah. Me neither. I don't know what they're talking about. They're talking about something that I don't understand. It's like, what's happening here? Es una broma solo de Brenda, Rolando, and Juan, I think, because they were
I think, no, right? Merlin.
Ya le voy a deshabilitar el chat privado, oh my God.
Que paguen comisiones,
no, please.
Oh my God, what are you doing? Okay. Let's stop there. Oh my God. Jessica, ya que tiene el micrófono abierto. Number two.
Did you find the training of great help?
What do you think, guys? It was helpful or not?
hear us?
Decile, teacher? Decile.
Teacher.
Oh. Teacher, teacher.
Teacher.
Are you there?
Okay. Teacher. Now, no.
Teacher, what are you doing?
Crying. Because el tercer mundo me está respirando aquí, aquí. Like it's written right here. Oh my God. Esta clase se me salió de control. ¿Ven por qué les digo que sería bien peligroso este grupo juntos?
Más con Brenda, más con Brenda.
Brenda es Brenda y Brenda es la que calor. Lo pica piedra. Wait, 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 wait. Well, let's go back here. Number three. Can you read it, Ruth, please?
Ya se durmió.
Ruth, you're muted. Está en mute.
Sorry. If, in your opinion, how often shows training take place?
Thank you, Ruth. So, vamos a preguntar en la opinión de alguien específico, alguien que yo vea callado, serio y responsable en esta clase. Y ahorita todos estaban riendo, oh my God.
No one, teacher.
Si ustedes tuvieran que nominar a la persona más seria y centrada de esta clase, ¿a quién sería?
Armin, teacher.
Al que no vino, teacher.
Miguel.
Miguel, Harbin is laughing. I have seen Harbin laughing. Hasta se agarra el micrófono y le hace. Por Harbin, ¿está serio usted? Está bien.
Solo para si no, no.
Jennifer,
maybe Jennifer, because she has the camera off. Jennifer, are you there? ¿Está bromeando con nosotros o sin nosotros, Jennifer?
Está concentrada.
She's sleeping.
No, she's focused. She's focused in the class. She's like, si la teacher no habla de la clase, no voy a encender esa cámara, right? Like,
she's taking a nap, teacher.
Jennifer, are you there? No, really. Are you there?
She's sleeping.
¿Quién estaba trabajando con Jennifer? Merlin. Merlin, was she working with you?
Yes, but the internet doesn't work.
Ah, por eso está seria, you guys. That's the only reason, but yo sé que esta clase siendo presencial. Like, las cosas pasan por algo. Y es grabada para YouTube, menos mal, porque si no, ¡puf! It explodes. It's a big explosion. Okay, out of the topic. Ya me salí del tema. Vamos a la siguiente pregunta. Bueno, no, íbamos a preguntarle en su opinión. ¿Cada cuánto deberían tomar lugar o cada cuánto deberían ser llevado a cabo los trainings? Vamos a preguntarle a, bueno, no tengo a nadie serio, pero la más persona más seria es Ana Beatriz, diría yo, right? Like, it's... Okay, Ana. So, how often?
Once or twice a year, maybe.
Once or twice a year?
Yeah.
You don't like trainings?
I don't like very much.
You don't? Why?
Because frequently I have trainings about law, and sometimes it's a little boring.
About law?
Law.
Oh, I was about love. Love. Right, yeah.
Like, about love, and I'm not interested in.
Yeah.
And my heart is broken, teacher, so I don't want to hear anything about it.
The training is working in a hotel, and a hotel is expensive. It's more twice a year
is better. Twice a year, yeah, I know, but I like trainings that have food. If the training has food, that's my type of training, right, Flor? Like like como en la clase, right? Nunca le ha pasado. Never.
Never.
No, porque de quién está hablando, teacher? Like, who are you talking about, right?
Never, teacher.
Teacher,
no.
Teacher, I have a question.
Yeah. Tell me, Juan José.
Lo que vamos a llenar lo haremos mañana.
Sí, vamos a llenar eso mañana porque mañana es nuestro último día de clases. Entonces, mañana voy a decirles la hora en específico porque creo que va a estar alguien de... Pónganse serio, va a estar alguien de inglés corporativo con nosotros, ¿ok? Entonces va a haber alguien ahí y va a estar no sé, bien.
Hablan, Flor.
Lo vamos a invitar a Rocanieve.
A un Rocanieve, a un picapiedra.
Picapiedra. Los picapiedras.
¿Quiere un picapiedras? ¿A quién? Pablo Pedro. O mejor Betty. Oh my God, you guys.
A Dino.
Dino. Ya, ya, ya. ¿Cómo se llamaba el niño?
Bambam.
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 Pebbles.
Pebbles, pebbles, pebbles. I remember now. Pebbles y Bambam. Yeah. Okay, very good. Out of the topic. De veras que nos salimos nosotros. Bien, so, oh my God. Sí, mañana vamos a llenar eso, pues, estar alguien de inglés corporativo. Ahí van a ver a alguien que va a decir, probablemente es Flor, Jason o Luis Bonilla. Y nos van a estar ayudando porque puede ser que tengamos problemas técnicos y eso. Entonces ellos son un backup. Y como les decía, esa encuesta es súper especial. Entonces creo que nadie de aquí la ha mandado. Porque, ¿verdad que no la han mandado?
No.
Nos dijeron que de todos los grupos solo una persona había desobedecido y la había enviado antes de tiempo y eso estaba mal. Pero yo supongo que nadie de mi grupo era así. Yo dije, no, le gusta fregar, pero no me desobedecen, dije yo. Mm-hmm. No pueden ser mis estudiantes. Ya, no pueden ser mis estudiantes.
We are right.
Yeah, yes. You're responsible. Yo dije, mis estudiantes, ¿qué? No. Para nada.
No.
So yo sabía. Entonces, como les repito, no podían enviar esa encuesta y la vamos a hacer mañana. Me van a dar la hora y una hora específica. Recordarles que es bien especial para todos. Tienen que poner la razón de la empresa para cada persona. Es, I don't know, it's para cada uno. Tiene sus propios datos, entonces no vayan a estar en el chat. ¿Qué puso usted? Mire, yo puse tal cosa, ¿verdad? Y en el chat privado, que sé que utilizan mucho. So don't
be like
that.
Y ponía el mismo nombre del otro.
Exactly. So, vamos a ver aquí. Déjenme. ¿Cómo le puso en el nombre? ¿Usted me copia? No. Ok, let's go. Ana Beatriz Valencia Ruiz.
I'm here.
Ana Elizabeth Berríos de Sandoval.
I'm here.
Brenda Erlinda Sáenz Villatoro.
I'm here.
Claudia Lorena Cárcamo Argueta. Diana Yesenia Reyes Alas.
I'm here.
Estefanía Alexandra Aguilar Céspedes. Florida Alma Ramírez Calderón.
I'm here.
Harbin Isaac Guevara Miranda.
I'm here.
Jennifer Gisela López Sánchez. Ella está teniendo problemas con el internet, ¿verdad?
Yeah.
Juan José Ábalos Campos.
I'm here.
Katia Margarita Herrero Pérez.
I'm here.
Kerry Tiffany Rosales Figueroa. Merlin Lisbeth Ventura Cruz.
I'm here.
Miguel Ángel Centeno González. Rolando Antonio Quintanilla Ciudad Real.
I'm here.
Ruth Saraí Medrano Aguilar.
I'm here.
Ruth Noemí Sánchez Pérez. Zuleima Lizeth Méndez Romero.
I'm here.
Okay. William Antonio Morales Mancía. Jessica Yanari Cortés Díaz.
I'm here.
Josué Efraín Cáceres Escalante. Silvia María Rivera Rivas. Ok, me quedo solo con Merlin y mañana con Jessica. Ok, guys. Yes. So, have a good night.
Ok.
Have a good night. Bye-bye.
Bye. Bye. Rolando está en mute, pero sí veo el Roca Nieve. Bye. Y Jennifer, yo supongo que, bueno, me acaba de enviar un mensaje. Que nos hemos quedado trabados, dice. Ya no nos puede ver. Bueno, anyways. Hi, Merlin, how are you doing today?
I'm really good, and you?
I'm doing really good. Bueno, el tercer mundismo nada más que me respira, but besides that, everything's fine. So I see you're busy every day at night, right?
Yes.
But you work with Ana Elizabeth, right? And the other
yes,
one?
Yes, and Zuleima. I'm work with Ana, Zuleima, and Estefania.
Estefania. Okay, so and you work till night?
Yes, I'm work from 10 a.m. to 8:30 p.m.
Every and single today day. Today is your day off?
Yes, today and Saturday.
So you only have Tuesdays and Saturdays? Ya la puedo escuchar bien, perdón, es que se había cortado la señal. Ok, so, solo esos dos días, only those 2 days?
Yes.
Oh, okay, and so you work a lot, but you look tired. I can see that you're tired right now. Are you tired?
Yes, because my job is tired because we do many things, a lot of things every single day. I'm a coach, I'm pushing my agents, and sometimes so I get a lot of stress, and that's the point that sometimes.
So you are a coach and you are an agent at the same time?
No, I'm a coach.
Oh, you're only a coach?
Yes.
So you are in charge of supervising and everything?
Yes.
So that's why you're tired. Yeah, I understand. I understand.
Yes.
And you're only 19 years old or 20. How old do you say? Like, no, no, you're no, no, no. 21. Yeah. And you're only 21. Is this your first job?
Yes, this is my first job. I started to work at 2019.
So you were like 19 when you started?
Yes, yes, I started as an agent.
And now you're a coach.
Yes.
But it's stressful. Like, are you still studying?
No, I'm not studying.
You're not studying?
No, at university, not yet.
Not yet. Well, you're just working.
Yes, just working.
But are you saving the money?
Yes, I'm saving the money because I have goals, and one of my goals, I want to continue my study at university, and I want to graduate from university.
Oh, okay, so that's why. ¿Se escucha muy fuerte la lluvia?
Yes.
¿Sí se escucha muy fuerte aquí?
A little bit.
Okay, bueno, bueno. Vamos a intentar hacer lo que podamos, así que dígame en qué le puedo ayudar.
Okay, in Spanish or in English?
You can say in Spanish if you want.
Okay, bueno, la verdad de las cosas es que, o sea, no he estado como muy al pendiente, de hecho le dije a Anita, porque, o sea, ella es mi jefa, entonces le dije de que, o sea, quizá ya no iba a poder continuar con el curso, porque a veces me sentía así como bien estresada, entonces no podía concentrarme. O a veces yo venía manejando todos los días, porque de hecho, si usted vio todo el curso, entonces yo venía manejando, casi no podía practicar. Entonces ella me dice, escucha, y la verdad es que me ha servido bastante, porque yo estudié inglés. Estudié 10 meses inglés, pero como de pasar de agent a coach es diferente porque ya no tomamos llamada. Entonces yo necesito practicar como recordarme las fórmulas del presente, del pasado y cómo obtener más vocabulario. Entonces, y mejorar todavía la pronunciación porque en algunas palabras todavía me cuesta. Entonces por eso estaba pensando cómo dejar el curso, ¿verdad? Pero ella me dice, puedes seguir en el curso, solo ir escuchando, porque de hecho va a cambiar el horario de nuestro trabajo. Están viendo la posibilidad de trabajar de 1 de la tarde a 11 de la noche. Entonces, estaba pensando, ¿y cómo vamos a hacer para tomar las clases esas 2 horas? Si los agentes van a estar en operaciones, y más que es un departamento de ventas.
¿De 1 a 11 de la noche?
Sí, de 1 a 11 de la noche.
Entonces,
esas 2 horas prácticamente estaríamos en el piso, pero nosotros le explicamos a la jefa, pero ella dijo, ya vamos a ver cómo hacemos. Pero, no sé, a veces como que me daba pena voy manejando, no puedo practicar.
Yeah, I know. Pero, o sea, por lo menos para la asistencia esto le sirve, y de alguna forma si va escuchando en el carro, like... algo va a agarrar, something is gonna be there, right? Like, a veces nos ponemos a fregar, but something is gonna be there. So, pero usted ya ha estudiado inglés, me dice, you have studied English.
Sí, estudié 10 meses en InforCC. Entonces, si, o sea, yo me... ¿Cómo?
¿Si siente que ayudó?
Sí, la verdad que sí, porque como en algunas fórmulas, como por ejemplo para el pasado, en alguna, como se me había olvidado, como prácticamente en una llamada, no todo lo va a decir todos los días. Entonces, como el was, you were, en esa como que nuevamente volví a recordar. Y más que todo también en las, es sometimes, usually, rarely. Entonces, como que la, ajá, como que la volví a recordar. Y más que todo en la pronunciación, me ha ayudado bastante. Y es la única manera donde yo puedo practicar.
¿No hace ninguna otra cosa para practicar English? ¿To practice English?
Sí. Bueno, en mi day off, lo que hago es ver series en inglés.
¿Pero la veo con subtítulos en español?
No, solo en subtítulos en inglés. En inglés, okay. La pronunciación en inglés y el subtítulo en inglés.
Ah, okay, okay. That's better, porque así, like, we learn pronunciation and we learn vocabulary, right? Like, two things at the same time. That's good. And do you practice any other way? Like, do you listen music in English?
No, I don't have time. Bueno, casi no tengo mucho tiempo como para escucharla, solo cuando voy manejando.
Like, yeah.
Ajá, porque como le digo, o sea, me levanto que a las 10 entro, me levanto a las 7, a las 8 voy de camino, porque son casi una hora y media de más con el tráfico, 2 horas a veces, cuando llego al trabajo, luego, o sea, en ese lapso de tiempo, sí, como que un poco de música en inglés, y ya luego cuando vengo, solo vengo a la clase, o algunos días que no me conecté, porque sí, un día que me quedan medias, es porque el carro, la llanta se le pinchó. Y los otros días porque me sentía bien cansada, bien estresada. Entonces solo venía a dormir.
Yeah.
Ajá. Entonces como que casi no tengo mucho tiempo. Pero sí, cuando yo tengo tiempo, hago eso.
Le pone la práctica. But I think you don't have a bad English. You have a good English, actually. So like you said, it's only about practice, that you have to practice and remember things that you learned, but you don't have a bad English. Like, you can understand everything that I'm saying, right?
Like, yes.
That's one of the most important things. Then the other one is to speak the pronunciation and the rules with the grammar rules and everything.
Yes.
Okay, but...
No, dígame.
No, yo no iba a decir nada importante, dígame usted.
Sí, más que todo eso, ¿verdad? Como la pronunciación o a veces como más vocabulario. Eso es más que todo lo que me hace falta, siento yo.
I will say that the best way to learn vocabulary is with songs in English. That's one of the best ways. Because when you're listening to a song, you're like, ¿y qué dice? Right? Like, I want to know what it says. And you learn new vocabulary. That is one of the best ways. Then the other one is watching series like you do in your day off, right? Like watching series in English or maybe movies in English. And that's really good. That's really helpful, actually. Y la otra, que es como la más, no imposible, sino que un poco like difficult, is to speak English with people, with other people. So that's one of the best ways, because the same, like when we were learning to speak in Spanish, we were speaking with all the people, and you need to speak to know how, well, like, tiene que hablar para hablar, right? Tiene que hablar para aprender a hablar. So that's the thing. And ustedes como compañeras, like co-workers, nunca se han puesto así como, yo sé que suena tonto, y que a veces algunas personas dicen, ay, no, se la pican y que se creen y no sé qué, no sé cuánto. Pero bueno, o sea, ellos no entienden qué es aprender un segundo idioma. Y tal vez en E4CC se lo decían que hablar inglés así con sus compañeros, like sus compañeros de clase, eso sería como like the perfect way, y con usted con sus compañeras. A ver, no sé si tiene los mismos horarios libres que Anita o las otras y que pudieran hablar en inglés, pero yo sé que es complicado con los horarios, ¿no?
Sí, it's so complicated because Anita. with my agents do coaching sessions in English. And then is the view that I can to improve my English.
That's the only way that you can improve your English. Yes. Maybe, Merlin, what you can do is you can record yourself in your phone, on your phone, and you can start speaking in English. And then you play it. Eso es muy, muy interesante porque uno es su juez más tremendo. Y uno cuando habla y lo escucha se queda como, ay, yo pensé que se me escuchaba diferente. Y yo dije esa palabra así, like, yeah, you can listen to it and you will be like, no, ahí lo dije mal, yeah, and you're gonna be practicing. That's one of the things that you can do. And another thing that I do, y esto yo lo hago, maybe it's funny, but when I'm driving, and when I'm driving along, just me, mm-hmm. I start to speak English to myself. Like, mis pensamientos, my thoughts, I start like expressing them out loud. Los hablo así, ¿verdad? No es que los hablo en mi mente, sino que los hablo así como like, what are we going to do today? So we're going to do this and we're going to do that. And I'm talking to myself in English. That's something that I do. Probablemente la gente diría, uy, qué loca, ¿verdad? Saber con quién va hablando, like, what, that's weird. Pero en mi carro nadie me oye. Like, I have the windows up and I am speaking and it's going to be like that. Pero la gente si la ve hablando en el carro va a decir, ah, una llamada o algo, right? Like, maybe that's something you can do, Merlin.
Yes.
Okay, like, if you have a moment alone.
Yes, when I drive almost 2 hours.
And you drive alone?
Yes.
Maybe
because
you...
I live in mm-hmm. I live in Cuscatlan and I work at a new hospital.
To El Salvador Hospital?
Yes, it's cerca del Hotel Sheraton. Ahí es el call center.
Oh, okay. So you from Cuscatlan to yes. that place? So it's a long drive. And in the night is like 2 hours?
Maybe 2 hours when the traffic is awful. Or sometimes 1 hour.
1 hour. And yes. and in the morning?
2 hours.
2 hours.
Yes, two.
O sea, because like you leave your house at 8.
Yes, 8 a.m. And I'm arrived to my job almost 10 a.m.
A.m. Yeah, but yeah, that's a lot. So you drive a lot. So, mire, esta es una buena opción, buenísima. Like, you can start speaking in English to yourself. But do you drive alone?
Yes, sometimes or sometimes with my agent. My okay. agent, I have a friend that is my agent. And... with him.
Okay, that's fine. So, but it's good that you have that time so you can practice English maybe. It's just an option. I'm just telling you because I do that.
It's a good option.
Okay, very good, Merlin. It was good staying with you and I hope you take a break and you can have a little bit of a rest, but not to be so stressed, okay?
Okay,
Merlin, I will see you. Okay, no, yeah, you wanted to ask me something?
Sí, no sé si ya le aparecen. Bueno, yo creo que ya completé toda la plataforma.
Voy a revisar ahorita en la noche o mañana en la mañana y yo le mando un mensaje cuando la revise.
Sí, porque yo completé, bueno, de hecho yo estaba viendo ese fin de, bueno, el viernes la completé toda, pero no sé si aparece porque la Anita me dijo de que a veces, ella la hizo 3 veces porque algunas notas no le aparecían o algunas no le aparecían guardadas.
Voy a buscar. ¿A usted cuánto le aparece de porcentaje?
Fíjese de que de hecho lo estaba abriendo, solo quiero verificarle aquí.
Tendría que aparecerle.
¿Dónde lo puedo ver?
Porque en progreso. Sí, progreso. ¿No le aparece uno progress ahí? ¿Progreso?
Sí, permítame. Ah, me aparece como. La sección 1 dice 78% y la 2 100%, la 3 100%, la 4 96%. solo esa me aparece. No sé si eso, ese es el completo.
¿Y cuándo la terminó?
La terminé el viernes.
Merlin. Espérenme un ratito. Sí, Merlin, ya me aparece su nota final. Me aparece 91 de nota final.
¿Es bueno o es malo?
No, es bueno. La mayor es 100.
Ah, okay.
Solo del 1 al 100. Me aparece 91, es una nota buena. No, como que tuviera 9.10, digamos, de promedio.
Ah, ok.
Uh-huh.
Perfecto.
Ok, sí.
Entonces, me está sí, porque como usted, sí, como usted me lo dijo de que... Ah, pues usted dijo de que no habíamos, algunos no habíamos hecho este...
Y usted pensó que era con usted.
Ajá, entonces yo dije, quizás no lo he completado. Entonces, como en algunas en algunas cosas yo me perdí y yo le uh-huh. preguntaba a mi compañera.
Uh-huh.
Igual con lo de la encuesta, le quería hacer una pregunta. Ajá, aquí vamos a llenar una encuesta. Pero la suya, bueno, a mí me mandaron correos. Uh-huh. No sé si es la suya o es la que vamos a completar mañana.
Vaya, la mía ya la tendrían que haber completado, esa es individual. Esa no la van a hacer conmigo, esa la hacen ustedes solos. La que es sobre mí y la que es sobre el curso, que esa es la que, última que les mandaron, que es sobre INSAFORP, esa es la que vamos a completar juntos en clase mañana. La situación ahí, Merlin, es que yo sí necesitaría que a esa hora usted por lo menos pueda contestarla, o no sé cómo podemos hacer, porque si va a estar manejando va a estar complicado.
Sí. Sí, va a ser un poquito complicado, pero yo voy a tratar de estar ahí. Uh-huh, pero fíjese que creo que la suya no me la mandaron. Solo he recibido una el día de ayer.
Uh-huh. Vale, voy a preguntar entonces, a ver si se... Vale, pues déjeme escribir aquí porque si no a mí se me olvidan esas cosas.
Sí, porque solo una me han mandado.
Uh-huh. Vaya. Ya lo guardé. Entonces voy a preguntar a ver qué me dicen. ¿Ok, Merlin?
Vaya, está bien.
Okay.
Solo eso eran los puntitos que quería tocar con usted. La vez pasada también no me pude conectar en la reunión que teníamos.
Cuando le tocó hablar conmigo no se pudo conectar. Sí, por eso le guardé esta fecha yo.
Vaya, está bien.
Vaya, ok, Merlin. ¿Nada más? ¿Nothing else?
Sí. Okay. Creo que solo eso.
Ok, so I will see you tomorrow y esperemos que pueda contestar la encuesta con nosotros. Ok,
okay, perfecto.
Have a good
Gracias,
night.
Teacher.
Bye bye.
Buenas noches. Bye bye.